To this track, which took them almost more than 28 hours.
Wow.